play out.
It's just not going to happen. I mean, you're wasting your time.
So you think they can?
When the DOJ calls someone up and says that's an illegal currency and it's against the laws of the United States of land, if you do it again, we'll put you in jail. It's over.